David Caulfield. David Caulfield, speaker number two. Fellow Toastmasters, honored guests, and especially Ryan. What an engaging and inspiring speech you gave this morning. As a fellow practitioner, I know firsthand the benefits of what you talked about for stress reduction. Because this morning, I used meditation to prepare for this speech. So, there's a good reminder. I took a few moments, as you told me about what your speech was, to, again, take a couple of breaths in the moment and help you. I've given a lot of evaluations in the past, and I don't recall ever pointing out gestures as being one of the best things about a speech. You had great gestures. They stood out to me as really good instead of really uncomfortable, which you see quite a bit. You used your hand gestures very well to kind of tell stories, and it was almost like a magician uses hand gestures, if I may. I thought that was really good. It helped to tell your story, tell your message in a much clearer way. There was one area, though, that if you were to give a speech again, or maybe a speech in the future, that might elevate your talk a little more, is maybe use the space that you have available to you just a little bit. I noticed that you were dead center, which is good. There was a lot of rocking back and forth. That was probably just, you know, some jitters that we all have when we're giving speeches. I think there was a point in your speech early on where you talked about meditation could change the wiring in your brain. You know, maybe step forward a little bit to kind of give that a little bit more of importance. I think that would have helped give a little bit more to that part of the message. The area that I really, really liked, and I think that everybody in here should steal this idea, is the level of engagement that you gave us. Right out of the gate, you're asking questions. You got us thinking and kind of talking and being involved in your message. And then, of course, after your introduction, which is great, you led us through a meditation exercise. Again, getting everybody here is engaged. And the thing that you gave us was the one thing that you wanted us to remember later on today. When we're our cars driving away, later on in the day, you gave us the one thing to remember. Far too often, and I'm guilty of this, trying to put too much into a speech, and people walk away not knowing exactly what the message was. But you gave us that. Fantastic job. So to summarize, I thought your gestures were fantastic. I think that's something that's going to help you elevate your speaking later on. I would suggest you use the space a little bit more. And of course, the best thing is the level of engagement.